Good morning, student. Now I will explain the division of fraction. When divisor is 10, 100, 1000, etc. Suppose 5 by 10. 5 by 10 here, 1, 0. Therefore, point before 1 digit. 5 before 5. 5 by 100. Here, 2, 0. Therefore, point before 2 digit. But you see here only one digit. But we must be put the point before 2 digit. Therefore, now we put the 0 here, left side of the number. Similarly, here 5 by 1000, 3 0, therefore point before 3 digit. But here only 5, 1 digit. Therefore, 2 0 we put left side of the number. Right side of the number, or right side of the 0, after the point, no value. Again, I say, after the point, right side of the number 0 has no value. So, we put the number 0 before the left side of the digit. Here, 358 divided by 10, 10, therefore put the point before 1 digit. Here also similar, same, they're same. But here also you see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 0, no? But here 3 digit only. Therefore, we put the 0 here. 0.0358. Already we learned how to put the point. Now we learn how to remove the point, because this point get confusion in multiplication and division. In multiplication, point is removed from our mind, but in division, the point is removed from the copy. But how can we remove it? Because this point get confusion in calculation. 0.5. Now here, after the point, how many digit? 1 digit. Therefore, we put the here 110. Here you see 0.033. How many digit after the point? 1, 2, 3 digit. Therefore, we put here 23 by, it is 23 is 23. Before 0, no value. 1, 2, 3. Therefore, we put here 30. Similarly, 0.64. 64 here. After the point, 2 digit. Therefore, 120. And here you see 0.023, 12340. Therefore, we put 12340. We write this way, this number, then remove the point. After this position, we can do easily calculation. Multiplication and division both. We can apply this method. Okay.